very much. Okay, this next one is called Here We Are.
Thank you. Engineer guy, so I think about just a bug or two. Two, check. Got no monitors, mate. Two, check. Got no monitors.
Hello.
Two, check. Check, two. Two, it's very faint. I need to come up double what it's in through the monitors. Just while we're getting ready with this sound check, guys, would you like come forward a bit, please? Come on, come forward. Please welcome back from all the way from Uriah Heep, Mr. Dave Rimmer on bass for you tonight. Okay, we're gonna start with Black Knight.
Oh,
run round the town singing your blues. I know you ain't gone anywhere. You've always been a good friend of mine, but you always say I stay away. And the only time that you're satisfied is when you meet in the wishing well. Before you know your shit got fucked.
All right.
up a little bit. I've got no keyboards through this at all, either. There's no keyboards through the monitors, and the vocals is very low. Something wrong there, sir. Sorry, guys. We have a new engineer. He doesn't know our settings so well. It's coming up a bit. Come. Bear with us.
Thank you.
go.
I'm
you one more classic rock song.
Yeah. on, thank you. Hold your horses there, man. Let's just get these mics and things sorted out. Okay, we're going to have fun with you now, guys. Do a few songs I haven't done in a little while. We've got Davey on back on board. I'm just going to say, please get up Mr. Tim Churchman on the drums tonight. It's only second time here at Metalworks. Okay. We have the usual reprobates join us a bit later on. Mr. Matt Pierce, will you please?
Thank you.
man. Healer, sister, who's the one he wants? Healer, sister, shotgun. It's a nice thing to start again. you know the drill by now, guys. Will you join in? In the midnight hour, she come. We were rebel, yeah, come on. In the midnight hour, baby. Next song, before we start the next song, I just want to make a couple of announcements. First of all, about, I'm going to tell you about the charity gig a bit later on tonight, but well, welcome out. We've got our friends from Glaston Budget in the house tonight. We have the organisers of the Glaston Budget Festival up in Leicestershire. It's the world's top tribute festival you guys have done. We're playing there this year on a Saturday, okay? It's over the bank holiday weekend. I think it's the 26th, 27th, 28th. Something around the bank holiday weekend. And we're live streaming this every week now, so we're going to be telling you a bit more about it in the weeks to come. But we've played Glaston Budget for a few years now, so it's a really great festival. About 15,000 people attend that festival every year. And even with Leicester winning the cup last year, it was still a busy time. So check that out, guys. Glaston Budget Festival, this is in this May. We're going to do a special promo night on the bank holiday weekend a couple of weeks beforehand. In the meantime,
yeah.
Thanks a lot, guys. You please rob the stage. He's missing action last week. He's back here this week to entertain you. The one known Mr. Luca Rebates.
Good nubbins. You doing now, is you all right? And just 20 seconds to find out the songs, huh? Okay, how about this one? Come on, people, I want to hear some jumping in here. You're gonna help them jump with me, okay? Wow. We'll be right back. Cheers, thank you. Nice one, it's been a long time. Oh! Shall we? Again? Okay? Amazing. You wanna hear it? Thank you, beautiful people. God bless you.
The one and only Mr. Ravis, Mr. Luca Ravis, guys. Mel, are you in the house? Mel, is Mel out there? Mel, are you out there? Where are you?
Thank you.
properly mill, guys, come on. Good enough of the rock, Mr. Rocky Jones here. Okay, was it? Okay, we're gonna get Steve, we're gonna get Stephen down up to join us for a couple of songs, guys. What's that? We might, okay, maybe at the end, we'll do it for the last one, okay? I'll save that for the last one. We haven't got time for it tonight. Just to hear you, Amity, I want to tell you a little bit. Just can you just hold your horses, guitar players, while I make this little announcement, please? Okay, thank you. I want to just mention this. We're promoting this Drums and Disabilities gig. It's in a couple of weeks' time at the lounge, okay? 21st of March, okay? Now, there's a young lady giving out leaflets at the front there. Now, I can't do a proper thing like Whitney did last week, but basically there's some big name players at this gig. Just hold on, Natalie. Hold on. Can you just hold on a minute while I just get this out of the way? Okay. This particular thing, half the proceeds are going to a charity. There's some big name players. We've got Russell Gilbrook and Davey here from Uriah Heep. We've got Jimmy DeGrasso plays with our Black Star Riders and everybody else. Okay. There's a lot of names playing that night. It's a special benefit night. If you buy your tickets today, or if you go on, there's a special discount. There's Vanessa on the door, she's got on tickets and everything. So get in early, guys, okay? Drums and Disabilities, All-Star Charity Show. It's only a couple of weeks ago, okay? Also, one last thing, don't forget, last on budget, we're going to do a special promo for that. 1st of May, a Sunday, we're going to do a special night promoting last on budget, okay? The world's top tribute festival, we're there again this year, okay? It's a great fucking event. The whole weekend, all over the May Bank holiday. You guys want some more DC? Yeah. I mean AC/DC, do you want some more of that? Yeah. After this, you're after me, okay? Two songs on.
Oh,
Steve and Danny, please, come on. George, you want to join us for this next song? We haven't got a lot of time. Gav, come on, come up. It's your turn now. Come on, Gav. We've got about time for two or three songs. Here he is. The star last week, Mr. George Sturgio, guys. Come on. We got next week, we've got the Gruesome Twosome. Nero Knox and Mr. Peter Jean, okay? They're back from their Vampires of Rock tour. They're gonna be on the guitar and drums next week. And please welcome to stage my old mucker, the one and only Mr. Gav Axel Rose Pones.
By the way, everybody, this Drums and Disabilities thing is on the 21st of March on Tuesday. Everybody turn up, it's for a good cause. And it's in the lounge in Archway, so do that. All right, we're actually gonna do AC/DC and not Guns tonight.
It's an AC/DC song.
Sorry, dude, I've sung Guns N' Roses too long in this place. Yo, Matt, can you put it up there? I'll do a picture later, right? Song called A Whole Lot of Roses!
Dead.
Gav, guys, come on, he's been my mate. For about 12 years now. He's also, this Gav was also at Glaston Budget, okay? Check it out, Glaston Budget, Facebook, and .org, is it, I think it is.
We're headlining the Sunday night. I think Steph's on with us as well. We play Guns N' Roses songs. We like those. We do them. If you can't wait or can't get a Glaston Budget, we're doing Camden Underworld in May. Oh, we're doing the O2 in Islington, or just watch us on YouTube. I couldn't give a shit, really. But thank you all for listening. Thank you all for coming to Metalworks. Give it up for Steph tonight.
Cheers, thank you. Guns N' Roses, guys. Hey, Glaston Budget. I think this year they got the Beatles tribute. That's the one I really enjoy. Is it the bootleg Beatles? Yeah, you had the bootleg Beatles. I'll tell you what, I saw that a couple of years ago. That's like seeing the real thing. That's on, and it's about a third the price of any other festival. You give it up for George as well. We've got to do, we're done with George, because last song there, give it to George Sturgeon, guys. It's got about our last, we'd like to go on longer, but it's got to be our last song, guys. Our last one, so make the most of it. You lovely ladies. Where are you from? Brazil. You look South American. I've got my foot in it there. Come on, get on with it. Ben will look after you, and he's a very, very upstanding young gentleman. parade. No more war pigs have the power. And as God instructed our world, say your judgment, God is calling. Mercies for their sins. Satan laughing, bridges with me. Okay, I just want to introduce all the participants of tonight. First of all, give a little round of applause for our support band all the way from Nottingham. Give it up a nasty high. Come on, give it up for them. Come all the way down the A1 to entertain you guys. Right. First and foremost, having a day off from Uriah Heep, back in the saddle for tonight. And also at Lounge First, Tuesday the 21st, next time you're going to see this man, Mr. Dave Rimmer on bass guitar. Okay, he's also bringing his mate from Uriah Heep on drums, Mr. Russell Gilbrook, okay? Okay. Okay, first of all, I've just been reminded Mr. Matt Lee Pierce and some of the reprobates, Davey and whatever, and Luca, are going to be doing Stonehenge at the Big Red on Thursday, okay? So if you need a big midweek break, Thursday, Stonehenge, Matt Lee, Davey, Luca, who's on drums that night? Mark Mr. Mark Cross, ex-Scorpions, Mr. Mark Cross, so he's got a good lineup. Okay, right. On the keyboards, Mr. Andrew Fuller. Our two guest vocalists, Mr. Luca Ravace and Melton. Last but not least, for second time on the drums, you get up to Tim Churchman, guys. Come on. Okay, just one round of applause for all our other guests. You know, George, Dan, Steve, everyone else who got up tonight. Give her a round of applause, then. Come on. We'll see you next Sunday, guys. And we got the Dynamic Gruesome Twosome next week. Mr. Nero Knox and Mr. Peter G. Sorry? Caro Sun opening, okay? Thank you, guys.
Give it up, Paul. The last one left in here. Come on. Here's the Metal Silver Mountain, Mr. Step Fox.
Thanks a lot, guys. Okay, don't forget, check us out on Facebook, Metalworks Band. Give us a like on Facebook. Also, as I say every week, if you can't make it down on a Sunday, we are live streaming this every Sunday, okay? So just check metalworksband.com, okay? I think I've covered everything now. The bar's open for another hour, guys. See you next week. Thank you very much. Thank you.